Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Marcia Barlet Racecourse here on Tuesday. It is May the 14th, 2019. Gonna look at the fourth race from Marseille, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The fourth race from Marcia Barlet, it's the Prix Georges Trumbeau Stakes. It's a just allowance, Class 1 allowance race going for a purse $50,500, race for 3-year-olds only. Field of 6 horses going 2,000 meters or a mile and a quarter on the turf course. My top selection here, I'm going to go with the number 4 horse, Know It Possible. I'm going to go 4-1-6 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 4-1-6 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection of 4 horse, Know It Possible. 3-0 colt by George Vancouver. Christophe Simeon gets the leg up. The horse's most recent outing came 27th of April at Lyon Paris. A mile 3/8, 2,200 meters on a 3-0 allowance race. And, you know, he finished 4th by 1/2 lengths, and that was a tough race. He just never got into it. It wasn't the day to win. I think the cutback of furlong last to a mile and a quarter. Lesser quality horses here. I just think he'll run a major better race. He also gets the blinkers back on again today. Before that, he ran a Salon de Provence on the 5th of April. Mile and a quarter, heavy ground and thrilled handicap. He won by 3 lengths. He was drawn wide, but he had the heavyweight, and he was just much the best. It was a very good run there off the break. And then before that, the 6th of March at Compiègne, 1 mile soft ground, a 3-0 claim race, lower end race. He won by 3 lengths. Blinkers on for the first time really helped, and he just ran away with it. A very good run. You know, before that, he ran a Chunti on the all-weather on the 25th of January, 1 mile, 1/8, 1,800 meters in the 3-year-old maiden race. He was drawn wide that day, he had no blinkers, and he finished 14th by 20 lengths, and he just never was into it. And then you can say the same before that, Deauville was drawn, you know, good that day, but, you know, no blinkers, didn't do anything. Since they put the blinkers on the headgear, he's been a different horse, and I think he has a good front-end fashion for this turf course, and I think at 4-1, he'll get a piece of it, so I'll take him. So to recap my selection for the 4th from Marseille, it's the Prix Georges Trombone Stakes. Gonna go with the 4 horse, Know It's Possible. I'm gonna go 4-1-6 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all, please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.